He said one more and we get the hook shot. No. I did not have the Switch when the Octopath demo was out. I did watch that game a lot. I feel. I wonder what this says. You can't destroy skeleton wizards. The beak told me to use a bomb. I just don't read. I just don't read. Yeah, probably I would play it. I don't know if I would play it now. Just because I have a bunch of games I want to play right now. But if I have nothing to play, I would totally play that my kind of game. I did it so well the first time. Where's mechanic? This is so hard. Guardian Acorn. A final battle. Die, die, please, Mr. Skeleton. Will you die? Die. I should start using this cup again or buy a new one because this keeps everything like delicious. Just delicious. We got a hook shot. Hooked done feeling. That's not how that song goes. I'm high on the weaving. I know that song. My favorite thing about the hook shot is this. I can not aim it at all. Oh, it's like a little dragon boy. It's a little dragon boy without his mask. A 100 rupees, I'm so happy. I don't think I can tame him, but wouldn't it be super cool if you had pets in this game? $420. Ouch. Bao always too OP, but like I would dig below like some kind of pet. Yeah, that's way easier with the hookshot. A small key. The smallest of keys. I wonder why they're giving me so many arrows. I can't remember. Oh, this boss is really cool. This boss is really cool. I'm really excited to see how they do it. I think there's a fairy under here. Nope. What? I did not remember you did that. This game really likes Cyclops spiders, huh? Ah, damn it. This is a real world weird middle of the dungeon. Cyclops spider. They're giving you a lot of arrows and I'm not sure why. Goombas look so funny in this game. Neat. I can't go in here yet. Neat. It's really satisfying. I like breaking them. Isn't it this way? I think there's something I should need to do this way. Isn't there like a chest here? Am I remembering wrong? Yeah, there's a chest here. It's the nightmare key. Hair. We're 7 hours in. I feel like I'm gonna end, like, finish this earlier than I thought. Cause I said 15 hours, but I felt like maybe it was gonna be more than 15 hours. But maybe not. I was trying to remember. What was that way? Because I couldn't. You got 550 rupees. Very nice. Very, very nice. You've got a small key. It could open a locked door. I still can't believe they didn't. They left. I wonder if there's an explanation for that extra key. 50 rupees. Is that it? I think that's it. I think I can go to the boss now. More memories. The map? What do you mean? X button? Oh. Huh. Kill, kill, kill. I'm actually scared of this boss. Dive under where torchlight beams to cross. What? Yeah, just walk into them. Rules game. So, you're the outsider. Come to wake the windfish? Hee 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 hee, I shall eat you. This looks, I think this is the one that looks the most slimier. Like the one in the... But I like to keep to one side and hope that he comes to one side next. Of course, with my luck, he's gonna go to the side that I'm not in. See? But if I move to the other side, he's gonna move to this side, because... Maybe not. Didn't do it good enough. Damn it! He's a really cool boss. Oh no, it was a fake boss. The fake ball. Damn it. Easy. You don't seem to know what kind of island this is. Hehehehe, what a fool. Hehehehe. I hit him a bunch of times. The first thing I got him, I hit him a bunch. Yeah, he's easy. I just really like that mechanic of like pulling him out and... Oh yeah, and I also have the red armor. I forgot about that. Xylophone. You got the wind marimba. Oh, it's a marimba. I mean, marimbas are kind of like xylophones. Marimba players, don't come at me. Shrine. The island secret in the shrine. We already did the shrine, so...